Hello everyone, it's Ghost Wings. Today is the 1 year anniversary. I started my YouTube channel officially in 2013, but then, as you guys may know, I took a break. But then, in December 3rd, 2014, I officially started up my YouTube channel again. And it has been 1 year since that happened. And although I didn't grow a lot, I didn't grow as much as I thought I would, I am very proud how far I've came and how much I've grown, even though it's just a small bit, I just want to thank you guys for watching my videos and, leaving a like, commenting, Some popular YouTubers have commented on my channel and I'm kind of proud of that. I'm proud that I've gotten noticed by, small to medium YouTubers. And when I say small to medium, I'm talking about 10,000 or to 100,000, even though YouTubers that have 100,000 never noticed me. Anyways, yeah, I just want to thank you guys for watching my videos and especially watching my most proud series, Skyblock. Season 2 is gonna come soon. I just gotta work on that. Austin does have his computer, but the computer I gave him the computer, and that computer is kind of crap. It was the computer I used on Block Hunt episode 2. I think it was episode 2. Yeah. The computer isn't that good, so I guess we're just gonna have to wait for him to get a new one. And Adam has started his own Skyblock series. Yeah, the both of them are starting their Skyblock series. Along the way of this year, I've also made some new friends that Austin has to introduce me to, since I'm such a shy little bastard. But yeah, I'm really glad that the year is over. I'm really proud how I've grown. I know I said this before many times, but I want to sincerely thank you guys for all the support you've given me. It tells me that you want more, and it just gives me confidence that I can do this. So I want to thank you guys for a good year, a great year, in fact. And I'll see you guys next time I upload. Oh yeah, and the reason I haven't been uploading for a while is 'cause something's been going on, just little personal issues. I don't really want to talk about it now until I get the okay from my mom. I guess you guys can see where this is going, but yeah, I just want to get that off my chest to, if any of you guys were wondering why I haven't been uploading. But I don't have enough viewers and to care. Ha! Got him! Thank you.